The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at 218 pounds.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponents, first from Mexico, weighing in at 165 pounds, Champ!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
From Mexico, weighing in at 163 pounds, Marie Quinn Terror.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Separation and when to go on offense.
Knee smash in the face. Good what a kick.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side. Overhead, belly to belly. Enough already.
Piercing strike.
electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's absorbed some damage already. And a superstar's odds of winning in a triple threat match are significantly less than usual, correct?
Well, my Steiner math's a little rusty, but that is my general understanding. Yes, you need to be fully aware of your surroundings to keep your chances up.
Beautiful moonsault.
Double team out. Oh, neck breaker. Yeah. Kick break in the midsection. Makes him pay with a counter.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Let's keep fighting.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Butterfly double underhook. Up and down. Face first.
And that might be just enough to win.
And out of the ring he goes. Eye to the counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And he goes into the ring.
Placed all the way up.
K.O.D. Solid punch. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
All the way up.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. And he kicks out at two.
Just barely, but it counts.
The WWE Universe is pulling more fuel on his fire right now.
Line finds the mark.
Oh, the blockbuster.
Great leaping ability.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He gets out of the way.
And the spawn with a counter there. Re-entering the ring now. Answering back. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far. He's got the
after lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nose dive now.
So much damage inflicted.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out of three. It was always bound to lead to a little chaos.